Ezra! What are you up to these days?
Got a girlfriend?
No.
But you don't like getting pushy?
Hearing the word pussy come out of your mouth does make me question whether or not I like it. Back again up
in this mother. I'm never gonna meet a woman who understands me.
I don't think I've heard of a man ever who wanted to be in a relationship so badly besides Drake. And I'm talking Views Drake. They hear that
loud ooh. I feel like Views Drake. Alone on a building, dangling my legs off, wondering what it's like to feel companionship.
What the fuck? What are you doing?
Oh my God,
stop!
What the hell am I to
take? Okay! But you're not getting 5 stars.
You're an Uber driver.
I mean, honestly, you guys are twins.
Oh my God, wait, she really does look like me.
I'm sorry, this was insane. Let me make it up to you.
You're dating a black girl?
I've never felt so understood by somebody in my entire life.
Whether you like it or not, we kind of go together now.
You're my boo, come on. I'm gonna ask her to marry me.
Do you plan to talk to her family?
Yeah, I just haven't had the chance to meet them.
What's going on? Tell me about life. How are you?
This is your white granddaddy come back to haunt me.
What? Now this is my fault?
So you want to marry my daughter?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Well, Ezra, you could try.
But they hate me.
Can you honestly say that your family's excited to have my black ass in the picture?
Oh my gosh, you are so beautiful.
I think the police
okay.
are fucked up towards black people.
I like your braids.
Thank you.
Exhibit had braids.
What's the difference between me and you? We've built a pretty awesome life together. We just need to protect it. What's the difference
between me and you? Oh, so you're all Muslim?
Very much so.
I love it.
Well, this kufi that I'm wearing was actually a gift from the Honorable Louis Farrakhan. Mm. Are you familiar with the minister's work?
Well, I'm familiar with what he said about the Jews.
You know, let's have dinner. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but
you don't do what you're supposed to do. Your family, my family. I don't know how this is gonna work.
Well, we were technically OG slaves. Are you trying to compare the Holocaust to slavery?
We lost potatoes.
Our people came here with nothing like everybody else.
It's a very uncomfortable conversation.
Are you kidding me?
Did we ever figure out what happened with the potatoes?
Are you kidding me?
ETA on those? What's the difference between me
and you? Hey, what's up with white cuz?
Am I white cuz?
Well, I'm not.
I'm white cuz for sure.
I worry that we're all kind of disconnected.
Could you ask me something?
What?
It's fine.
Okay, good night.
Sweetie, do you think it's good for you to live like this?
Heads up! You're really not supposed to use your hands.
Wyatt, family meeting downstairs. Let's go!
Can you help me with this problem? I'm kidding, you can't help me.
No, I can't.
We are gonna make a happy memory as a family.
I wish you could be me.
I would love for you to be me for one day.
I would love for you to know what it's like to be me.
I would kill to eat a dozen donuts and just have it burn right off.
Would you take a picture of my family, please?
Everybody say Merry Christmas.
What are you doing in my bed?
You're in my bed.
Why am I in your bed, Mom?
What is happening?
That's me.
Cece?
Mom? Wyatt?
Dad.
This is a situation that has never happened before.
I'm 17 again.
I'm 13 going on 30.
It's so freaky.
What's wrong with Pickles?
What's going on with Miles?
Pickles is Miles.
What's my age again?
We just need to get through today and figure out how this happened.
Your dad happens to be the toast, and high school's kind of my jam.
You stole my first kiss?
No, I pulled away.
You rejected Ariana?
Dad!
I can't believe I thought we could pull this off.
Be a boss.
Be a boss.
Be a boss. Be a boss.
What's my age again?
Sounds like you need to fix what is broken.
We've got this.
We're walkers.
And walkers never quit.
Cramps! Ow! I think I tore a quaddy.
More than anything, I just want you to be okay.
We have 24 hours. If we don't figure this out, we're gonna be stuck like this forever.
This is the most exciting thing I've done in years.
Whatever happens, we'll get through it together.
This is just a dream, and we have to wake up. Slap it.
Whoa!
I think the dog and the baby are spending too much time together.
What's my age again?
Tinta ginunga. One, two, and
three. हिलने की कोशिश की तो तेरे अंडों का ऑमलेट बना दूंगा।
गुलाबगंज की पावन धरती पे आपका स्वागत है।
स्वागत है, स्वागत है, स्वागत है, स्वागत है।
मैं चाहता हूँ कि पापा को मुझ पर नाज हुआ। मैं भी उनको दिखाता हूँ कि मैं गांजी हूँ।
खाना, पानी, सर पे छत, बिस्तर, सब तो है। बाकी खाली हाथ आए थे, खाली हाथ ही तो जाना है ना।
चार कट आत्माराम, ये चार चरणों में आत्मा की शुद्धि करता है।
भाई, आप पट्टी पैंट क्यों पहन रहे हैं?
मेरी गोटी दिख रही है क्या?
नहीं 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 भाई। कैसे मारा? साइकिल के पंप से?
स्क्रू ड्राइवर?
नहीं,
पाने से।
एक ही पाने से उड़ा दिया दोनों?
कोई किसी को पाने से कैसे मार सकते हैं?
ऐसे ही मार दिया।
वेल डन टिपू,
आज तो गुलाबगंज में आग लगेगी।
आग नहीं, कहर।
इस पूरी स्टोरी का पॉइंट क्या है?
ये कोई छोटी मोटी डील नहीं है जो ऐसे ही बैठे बैठे आराम से हो जाएगी।
डील का 5% आपका होगा।
मैंने तुम्हारे बाप से हाथ नहीं मिलाया और तुम्हें लग रहा है तुमसे मिला लूंगा।
कहते हैं हर इंसान के अंदर एक शैतान होता है, और कसम पैदा करने वाले की वो शैतान को अंदर ही रहना चाहिए।
ये सब बाद में कर लें, वो अभी मूड बदल जाएगा।
गंस एंड गुलाब, नामचीन गैंगस्टर्स की कहानी।
अबे पेट्रोल खत्म हो गया है, दिक्कत है, दिक्कत है। चल 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 चल।
आ रही है 18 अगस्त।
टारगेट इज इन द क्रॉसहेयर्स। 3, 2, 1
लेट्स फिनिश दिस।
We have the nuke.
Getting Haggerty.
Who has one thumb and just saved Las Vegas? This guy!
That mother...
We just saved Vegas. And if the world knew what we did here today, they'd want us to party like the rock stars we are.
Are you feeling it?
Oh, I'm feeling it.
You feeling it?
Bomb you deactivated was a fake. We still have the 5-kiloton nuclear device. You have until 9 a.m. If you do not comply, the city will be obliterated.
See, this is why I don't drink.
Oh, good for you, Paul. We should all be so fucking boring.
Did you hit someone?
Of course not.
What the...
I don't care how messed up we are. We're still the best in the game.
Let's do it!
Make one move and I'll blow you motherfuckers away.
I have a clean shot.
Even though I am half drunk and he is fully drunk and high, we're the only people on the planet who can keep it from getting blown to hell.
We believe he was drugged.
Any idea what drugs they gave him?
All of them.